The Young and the Restless spoilers Jordan's manipulation of Lucy was nearing its darkest moment. By exploiting Lucy's deep grief and desire to reconnect with her lost mother, Jordan had crafted the perfect trap. Lucy, like so many vulnerable souls before her, was desperate for answers, desperate for the illusion of closure that Jordan promised. But there was no true closure to be found, only a twisted reunion that would forever alter the course of their lives. For Lucy, the loss of her mother, Heather, was an ache she couldn't escape. Despite being told her mother had died, Lucy's heart couldn't let go of the hope that Heather was still alive. This hope was nurtured by dreams, vivid dreams in which she could feel her mother's presence, hear her voice, and believe that one day they would be reunited. But the truth was far darker than Lucy could ever have imagined. Heather hadn't died. She had been trapped in a cold, dark basement, imprisoned by none other than Jordan herself. Jordan's twisted mind had concocted this scenario long before Lucy's grief even began. She had no intention of allowing Heather to die. Instead, she had kept her alive in secret, using her as a pawn in a far-reaching game of manipulation. Heather was to be the bait, and Lucy was to be the next victim in Jordan's wicked web. The reunion, a dangerous illusion. Lucy's greatest wish was to see her mother again. She had spent countless nights dreaming of their reunion, imagining the tears, the embraces, the words of comfort she hoped to hear. Jordan knew this. She knew that, if she played her cards right, Lucy would do anything to meet Heather once more. So, when Jordan promised Lucy that she could reunite with her mother, it was a promise she knew would hook the girl, dragging her deeper into the labyrinth of lies and manipulation. The moment Lucy begged Jordan to let her meet Heather, to see the mother she believed was still alive, Jordan saw it as the perfect opportunity to complete her plan. She didn't just want to reunite mother and daughter, she wanted to break Lucy's spirit, to make her completely dependent on Jordan's twisted version of reality. By giving Lucy the chance to believe in a motherly reunion, she would deepen the psychological hold she had over the girl. Lucy would be so consumed by the illusion of being reunited with her mother that she would no longer question Jordan's motives or trust anyone else. Jordan's plan was to take Lucy directly to the basement where Heather was kept, a cold, dark place where the truth would not set them free, but would instead lock them both in a twisted prison of despair. Heather was no longer a motherly figure, but a tool for Jordan's own malevolent purpose. Jordan knew that seeing her mother alive would be the key to fully brainwashing Lucy into submission. Once Lucy saw her mother, she would be too emotionally invested, too lost in the idea of reunification, to see the danger looming over them. Why reveal Heather's survival? Jordan's reasons for showing Lucy that Heather was still alive were complex, rooted in her need for control and her desire to manipulate the emotions of those around her. She needed Lucy to feel indebted to her, to feel that she owed everything to Jordan for bringing them together. The more Lucy clung to the idea of Jordan as a maternal figure, the easier it would be for Jordan to manipulate her further. It wasn't just about breaking Lucy's will. It was about controlling her emotions, her loyalty, and ultimately, her sense of self. By revealing Heather's survival, Jordan also intended to further isolate Lucy from the rest of the world. She knew that once the girl had seen her mother alive, the bond between them would become even stronger, and Lucy would have no desire to return to her father, Daniel. Jordan would make sure Lucy understood that no one but her could truly care for her, and that the world outside was full of lies and deceit. The trap closes. The day came when Lucy, filled with hope and naivety, followed Jordan into the darkness of the basement where Heather was kept. She was so desperate for closure, for answers, that she didn't question the situation. All she could think about was the possibility of seeing her mother again. But the moment the door slammed shut behind her and Heather appeared, weak, broken but alive, Lucy's heart filled with conflicting emotions. She had longed for this moment, but now that it had arrived, she was met with nothing but confusion and a deep sense of dread. For Jordan, the next steps were already clear. Now that Lucy was fully under her control, she could begin the final phase of her plan, turning Lucy into her instrument of revenge. She would use the girl's grief and vulnerability to manipulate her into becoming a weapon against those who had wronged her. Sharon, Nick, Daniel, none of them would be safe. But in her twisted pursuit of control, Jordan had underestimated the bond between mother and daughter. Heather, although held captive, was still Lucy's mother. Despite Jordan's best efforts, there was a chance that the emotional connection between them could still break through the barriers Jordan had built. Could Heather awaken Lucy to the truth? Could Daniel, despite being unaware of the depths of Jordan's deception, manage to save his daughter from the clutches of the woman who had ensnared them all? The dangers ahead. As Jordan's plan unfolded, the danger was only beginning. Lucy was no longer just a victim. She had become a tool of vengeance, a pawn in a deadly game. But the question remained, how long would it take for Lucy to see the truth? And more importantly, how long could Jordan keep up her charade before the walls of her twisted empire came crumbling down? Lucy had always hoped for a reunion with her mother, but this reunion would only bring more darkness into her life. It was up to those who still loved her, her father Daniel, Michael, and others in Genoa City, to find a way to break the hold Jordan had over her before it was too late. Would they be able to uncover the truth in time? Or would Lucy be lost forever to the darkness that Jordan had created?